Peggy 12.
Dear Sarah, you probably don't remember me. If you are reading this letter, it means I lost my life. There was a big fight in the family. Your dad had passed away, that I began to realize I'll die before I discover if the old stories are true. So I've left some puzzles for you to solve. There are still many mysteries that science is unable to explain.
Oh God.
Get out of here.